Hello. This is my friend Adnan.
Hi. How's the jungle?
Shit as usual.
Ah, and the police. They're brutal, eh? I charge normally 500, but since you are a friend of Mo's, 400 each. I don't think anyone should have to live this way. That's why I want to help. My family fled Eastern Europe, so I understand. Inshallah, I can get you to good old England by the end of tonight.
Okay, well, we need a day or two to get the money.
My truck leaves tomorrow. I'm not here this week in Calais. I'm here, then Dunkirk, then Italy next month. I move around. I don't stay long in a place, but you're lucky to catch me here.
Okay, if we get the money, who do we have to give it to?
You give it to me.
Is there any chance we can meet up with you later this afternoon?
Let's meet tomorrow night at the car park of the supermarché on Boulevard Curie. And I will give you instructions there. My trucks all head to Birmingham, which is in the center of the UK. It's the number two city. When you get out of the truck, you look the first person in the eye and you say you love Ozzy Osbourne, Slade and UB40. And you'll be fine. It's a great city.
400, right?
400.
Okay. You think he's serious?
I think it's cheap.
I know.
Do you have the money?
I have bad news, ring.
Gentlemen, you have to go down the coast to the children's playground on Dika Stombert. My driver will pick you up from there.
Okay.
You have my number. He will be there in an hour or so.
Thank you.
Not a problem, my friend. Good luck and safe passage.